Consumer starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-back. Lorenzo Insigne plays with Muniain in the wide positions.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
That gives us a good insight onto the away team today, strength and weaknesses.
They've done exactly what we thought they might in terms of being top of the table at this stage. Quite often it doesn't work out that way. Classy set of players down there. I can see them continuing this form all the way to the end.
They're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper.
Here's Dave.
Douglas. Chelsea on the attack. Away
ooh,
up into
pretty.
Good position here. Lost the ball as well.
That is too much, Bendit.
You say much did you eat a lot?
You eat
it.
Sorry?
Sorry?
Is you take away?
I thought so. Who? Yeah, it's good.
Challenge between the two of them there. I'm going to go for that yellow card here.
Put the light on!
I know all of you listening watching know whether this is a done deal or not. We can tell you it's not done, but it might be close, but that's still speculation.
Yeah, it does seem to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised though if it does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
El Shaarawy. Shut off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. I love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Titi. Insigne. And they put away the first goal of the game. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
And here is another angle on that goal. Open the scoring, 1-0 here. Eden Hazard. That's Billy Quetta. Nemanja Matic. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Corner coming up for Chelsea. In an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Ivanovic. And that will be a throw. Cesc Fabregas. El Shaarawy. That's Billy Quetta. Oh, in goes the cross. Goal kick to come. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Cesc Fabregas. We'll restart with a throw-in. Muniain. This is the sort of
side with the credentials to win the league. And they're getting
good room to hit this. El Shaarawy hit the post.
And he's dispossessed.
No foul.
Ivanovic. Here's Willian. Mounier, terrific tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Jerome Boateng. Now Fabregas. That's Aspilicueta. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. That's Aspilicueta. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now. Douglas.
Ichi Batshuayi.
He's moved it. And he could go for goal from here.
Saw that all the way, and he was comfortable.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, this is interesting. Confident move. It's not one striker for another. They're putting another striker on. Even though they're leading, they might have been forgiven if they wanted to shut up shop.
I do say attack is the best form of defence, and that is the policy this manager is going by. And fair play to him for that.
The shot's on! It will be a corner. Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he? And the ball broke for him.
Yeah, that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. Chelsea, they'll be facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
Dinked pass, he likes that, but it didn't come for him then. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Possession given away once more. He's going to cross it. Now Terry. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. Matic. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. It's going to be a throw here. Thank you. is Willian. Got a chance to cross. And now he's looking for some support. That's a fine tackle. Well, coming up for you on EA Sports will be Barclays Premier League action. The next fixture for the visitors is this.
Opportunity now.
Oh, credit for shooting. It wasn't a very good shot. Ease the pressure. Samuel Umtiti. Able to make a good interception. Well, we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. So when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, you're at the pass, you're at the goal.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. El Shaarawy. Michy Batshuayi.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's a corner. Look at that deflection. Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Diego Costa. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Pedro. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. That's going to be a goal kick. Alan, your view on the attempted goal?
Yeah, it can be quite difficult with those kind of attempts with the head to keep it down, and he couldn't quite manage it.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Here's the cross. A decent fist away by the keeper. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Chelsea are now going to make a change.
Well, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it?
Well, he went, just diverted it away. It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now.
Oh, it goes across.
Well, he clears the danger. Space to get the cross in. It's a corner, and it could be absolutely crucial as they look for this equaliser. It might be the last decent chance they get. It's a corner, and the keeper's coming up for it. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. That's a great effort to score from that distance. Although it was into an empty net. There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Restarting at 2-0. Marco Mari. Insigne. Well, that's the end of the contest. Sometimes you get a win by nicking the result, really, but not today. They've gone out there on the front foot, stayed on the front foot, got what they deserved.
Yeah, not just the strikers, the way they did attack as a team, the players that assisted the goals. It was first class from start to finish.
Well, they have been very good on the road. They've been very good away from home again today.
Yeah, they've got this ability to nick a goal or two when they have to, and that's exactly what we saw today.